they hit the fence, it does move, it has moved this weekend. You gotta get off the fence, I can't even run a race until you do. Anybody with children, you've got to keep them back from the fence. If a go-kart hits those tires, it moves that fence, then your fair is gonna end early. So just before we start them, I have a little thing I want to read on behalf of the parent family. They'd like to thank the Tri-State Car Club for continuing the honor of Joe Parent with the Run What You Run race. Thank you to Sue Ellen for making it possible for the parent family to present the first scholarship that went to Emily Melnicki for the Aaron Parent Memorial Scholarship Fund, and that happened this past summer. Thank you to the drivers, crews, and everyone participating today in the parent family memorial race. And once again, thanks to Harold and Cindy Burley for everything they do to continue to keep Aaron's memory alive, 101 forever. Woo! Gentlemen, are we ready? So ladies and gentlemen, for the most famous words in motorsports, Aaron's mother, Carol Parent, will give the command to fire engines.
Drivers, start your engines.
Thank you. worse, huh? You pop it, or
Hey, bud, I didn't mean to get in you on that start. I'm sorry about that.
Yeah, but you know what? It was good off the blues. You had nothing at the end of it.